What is up, everyone? This is Zerlo here with Zerlo Gaming, bringing us back the second episode of Alien Isolation. Just a little background, it is about 3 o'clock in the morning here where I'm at. So I figured it's a good time to do another recording. Hopefully I don't get too scared, because my brother is asleep and I really don't want to wake him up. I think that'd be kind of rude, but I really wanted to get a second episode because I just got finished editing the very first one. And, you know, there's a lot of talking in it. So this one, I'm hoping there's a bit more action. But, you know, for a first episode, it's always going to be dialogue. It's always going to be, you know, just kind of introducing you to the game. So something that shouldn't be too concerning. But with that in mind, let's go ahead and get playing the game. So we're going to go ahead and continue where we left off. If I did look there. Yeah. All right. And welcome back. I finally figured out where we needed to go. It was in the same room. It's just I didn't go in here to open up the vent. I figured there was a vent, but I wasn't thinking in the ground. So if you notice, it is super dark in here. Like, really dark. Hello, can I go somewhere? Alright, so now we're in the spooky beds. And if you've seen the Alien movies, you know the aliens always use the vents. And lights won't just move like that when you have a situation like this. So something was running in there. So it makes it even freakier. Alright, we're gonna get out now. I imagine it's gonna start picking up here soon. Hello, is there anybody out there who can hear me? Do we have any...
This whole damn place is falling apart.
Yeah, it is. Okay, here we go. John's gonna get lost again. Let's take this through. You've got something here that's mechanical. And you can move it. Okay, that didn't take too long. What is that? What is that? Is it a squirrel? Please be a squirrel. Not a 7-foot long alien that wants to eat me and my brains. Get out of this room, Ripley, I promise. Oh, fuck. I'll go this way. I don't want to follow whatever that was. I think it was a human. I think it was, anyways. Can I go through here? Wonder what's this way. Also, I get killed by the alien. Wasn't supposed to go that way yet. Am I jumping ahead? Power. All right, so we opened up this. So we are going to just check around, see if there's anything we can loot. Anything that we can see. But I'm going to continue to go this way for right now. I think I jumped ahead a bit. It feels like I did. What's this? Maintenance jack required. Well, I don't have anything like that. So, let's keep going this way. Oh, we just went full circle. All these thumping noises around. Makes you wonder. Iron torch. Yeah, I'm missing something, so I think I went a bit ahead. Yeah, plasma for that one. Yeah, let's go back. Alright. At least you can run in this game. How horrible would it be if you... What was that? Are these body bags? Damn.
Look up. That's gotta be the exit up ahead.
Yes, but we need a special tool. We don't have one. We need to get the maintenance jack. Wherever one is. Did he? Where are they now? So, Gossip Magazine. Never understood those magazines. Gossip and things people make up and just truths about untruths. Okay. And you know, whenever there's a closet, it's a perfect time to talk about you should hide when you're not being chased. Okay, the door animations are really cool. I like those. Hello, hello. Open, please. Thank you. Alright, so yeah, I need a maintenance check. Somehow I need to get one. What the fuck was that? So it gives me a door I can go into, but there's no reason to be here. What? Don't want to get in that room. Walk into the club, like what up? I got a big... If you don't mind, I'm gonna look around for a moment.
Fuck.
Well, he's got stuff I need, so we gotta get in there then, I guess. Walk up to the club like, yo, what up? I'm just a big shot. Alright, here we go. Dropping down in 3, 2, nope. Went ahead.
Rolo, I want to make a complaint to the highest authority, okay? My name is Zachary Watson. That's Watson. You get that? My complaint is this. Fucking marshals. They should be protecting us. It's their job. On this station with us, and no one knows what it is. No one fucking knows. They put braces on the doors. Lockdown. You know, like to keep something out. I'm fucking terrified. I'm fucking... Shit. It's so cold.
That was a cool little animation. I didn't really pay attention to what the guy was saying. I'll be honest. Something about the guards locking down the doors, which I'm now undoing, so... They're doing it for your safety, I believe so anyways. Oh, it itches.
project. Heist. Did I say that right? Heist? Look, if you can't even tell me your name, we're gonna be here a hell of a long time. I just want to know about your boss. He's got you all into a lot of trouble. Someone's gonna be accountable. I'm gonna make damn sure someone's accountable. No? Tough guy, huh? Turner, turn off the tape. Maybe our friend here is just shy.
They beat him up. I knew they did it. Is that really what... Is that just the story door, then? Alright, well, I think we know where we can go now. So, let's go ahead and save. So, probably wants us to go to that door first, right? John's gonna walk all over the bodies real quick. Because we found something interesting over here. I'll run for the door, I don't care. Alright, not that door. Here we go. I bet that's heavy as hell. What was that? Okay, we keep collecting all these parts and stuff. We're gonna have to figure out what to do with those. Because as of right now, I'm just collecting stuff. I think that was all I could do in this room for now, right? It was just that one door? Let's see. Plasma torch. Ion. Yeah. Alright, well, that was still worth going in to get a couple crafting reagents, I guess. That's what I assume they are. Because why else would you be collecting something like that? Let's open this door.
Stay still.
Okay.
Now, turn around. Come on!
I'm Ripley.
Where'd you come from? Ripley!
Off station. A ship.
There's no ships here!
There are now.
Well, that's good news. Because things are not so good here. Something blew just now. Rocked this whole place.
I saw it.
But lady, that's the least of our problems.
Yeah?
Yeah. Something's on this station. Something you wouldn't believe.
Like what?
A killer. You get it?
Okay. Okay. What's your name?
Axel.
I was boarding with two colleagues. EVA. We got separated by the blast. Can you help me find them?
Why?
Because you seem to know your way around.
No, I mean, why? What's in it for me?
Placed on the ship.
How do I know I can trust you?
I need to find comms. I need to contact my ship.
This is your lucky day. Let's go, sweetheart. Seeks and comms is in the Systex Spire. It's quite a distance, but we can get to a transit through the freight area. Watch yourself. We can get in all sorts of trouble here, okay?
Okay. So...
Was that you following me back there?
Had to keep my distance. Can't take any chances. Stick close to me. Hey, don't move.
Okay. We're not looking for trouble. Who are you?
I'm John. This is Ringo.
They're just some assholes. We haven't got time for this. Come on, Janna.
We're trying to get to comms. Can you help us?
We don't need their help.
Don't tell them anything. Look, I've got the elevator working. Janna, let's go, okay?
I'm sorry. Good luck.
No, come back here. We need it.
What the hell was that about? Why are you so damn aggressive?
Everyone's running shit scared. Keeping to their own. Safer that way.
No hospital, no authority, no hope. Interesting. Be a little bit quieter in this part because he seems to talk.
I hope this ship of yours is the real McCoy. Hold up. Let me get the elevator. Allow me. Place is old. Needs a special touch. Well, what are you waiting for? Hit the button. Keep the noise down here. There might be people around.
I'd appreciate it if you told me what the hell was going on, right now.
Listen, darling. When we get to the ship, we can kick back, braid each other's hair, and chat all you want.
Yeah, when we get to my ship. I need to know what's going on, right fucking now.
Fine. Like I said, there's a killer.
A killer? What does that even mean?
I ain't seen it, but it's here. Picking us off one by one.
What are you saying? A psycho? A person?
No, something else. A monster.
Let's figure this out. So we know there's a monster of some sort. I mean, that was kind of a given. By the name of the game. Oh, can we not craft anything? Oh. I don't know. So items are maxed, so fuck it, let's go. Let's get moving. I got a flare. Did I just throw the flare?
We need to move. This way. Get down!
This is bullshit, man. We should be looking for a way off. Are you crazy? There's no way off. At least we're safe down here. For how long? What if they come for us?
Then we shoot the crap out of them. Now shut up. You're making me nervous.
Glad I found you guys.
Trouble. We'll have to go around them. Follow me.
Axel into the vents.
The station feels like a graveyard.
Friends of yours?
I've had run-ins with those guys before. They don't like strangers, even nice guys like me.
I'm shocked.
I ain't pulling your chain, darling. You want to go and say hello? It's your funeral. Those guns aren't for show.
Someone should be doing something.
They are. It's called surviving.
Oh, what? Did he just hit you back with the boom?
Everyone's turning on each other. The fear, it makes people crazy.
I've noticed. You've been living here?
What can I say? My butler's on holiday. Grab what you need. I don't know when you'll get another chance. Be Been hunkered down here for a week now, waiting for a ship. Waiting for you, I guess. It can get pretty dark around here. You should take that flashlight over there. Make sure you're stocked up on batteries.
Batteries. You know, I'm surprised, you know, with his accent. Maybe it's because it's in the future. But I'm surprised he doesn't call the flashlight a torch.
Pick up the flashlight.
Because I believe that's what it'd be called. Bro, I have no idea what you mean by flashlight. Oh, there it is. Oh, it's a headset. I was looking for an actual flashlight.
Just be careful not to flash it around. We don't want to get caught. Let's go. This way.
What now?
I'll watch the vent. There's another vent right here somewhere. I marked it so I wouldn't forget it. How about you look around? You're not going anywhere until you find that vent.
This one? I'll take that. Like, how do I know specifically which vent I'm looking for?
Axel, is this it?
Hold on. I'm coming. I knew it was here somewhere. See? Got it covered.
What? It wasn't covered.
Come on.
I turned off my light. Can we go?
It's not smart to stay here too long.
Everyone travels around here.
Just those that want to stay alive, sweetheart. Torrens, so that's your ship, huh? Quiet. I hear something. Get that flashlight off.
Yeah, I hear you. Will do. Gotta go meet the others. Something's going down.
There's always something going down.
Come on. We don't want to piss him off.
I keep thinking I can hear it through the walls.
Follow me.
Might as well save.
Flashlight.
Alright, so we're crouching.
Quietly.
Dude, I'm crouching. Go fuck yourself.
Hold up.
What's the emergency? Someone else has been here. Everyone, stay alert. Keep your guns tight. Shoot anyone you don't know. Stick around while I check our stock.
They're armed. Too many of them to take on.
Take on?
We still got to get through there. The door at the end.
How?
Let's try a distraction. The generator. If that went down, they'd have to check it out. You're smaller than me. You'll make less noise.
Great.
Which one of you checked our supplies last?
I did. What's up?
You decide to help yourself?
I don't know what to do.
What the fuck is that supposed to mean? Hey, he's been with me the whole time.
We're missing food, ammo, meds. If it's not one of us, then we were right. Someone's been in here.
This is no good. We're supposed to be secure down here.
Damn it.
What about the lock Joe rigged up?
I've just come from there. Sealed tight. Eyes open. Keep your guns ready.
I hope I did that right.
It just turned itself off? No, somebody's here.
Check it out. Everyone with me.
Don't die.
Who's there? Come out.
Doesn't seem to be broken.
How would you know, Einstein?
If the generator had blown, there'd be smoke.
Well, it's not working now.
Maybe the safety got...
I think I found him.
Could have been a rodent. Got stuck in it. Set off the safety.
A rat. Big fucking rat.
Nice work, Ripley. This way. Let's keep it down. They're still close by. Follow me.
Oh, I'm crouching. I don't want to get shot. Hello. Okay, then. We're going in here, right? Yeah, okay.
How much further?
Nearly there. Transit's just up ahead. Let's just hope your ship's still there. Sevastopol, not quite what you're expecting, eh? I'm not even supposed to be here. My shipping out papers were for a week ago.
So I'm gonna skip that one. Hey, we got a blueprint. See, there is crafting.
I fucking knew it. I fucking knew it. I knew it.
B to open the radial manual. And then hold down, and then left button to build. What? Did I craft it? I guess so. Let's see. Press the left button to build. Compound B, bonding agent. Oh, but maybe I don't have everything. And an injector and bonding agent. I swear I had that stuff, but I guess I was wrong. Maybe I need more of it. Okay, fair enough. We can move. This way?
Boost our power. Okay.
It's powered down. The assholes have cut us off. Got it. We need to activate both consoles at the same time to open it. I'll do this one. You go to the one on the other side.
Okay.
Okay.
Ready. On three. One, two, three.
Axel, behind you.
What?
Let's go help Axel.
Fuck you! Get here now! I've got the thieving son of a bitch! You bums think you can take what you want? Get the fuck up!
Okay.
Fuck.
Let's go. The others are on their way.
We need to go! Now!
Hey, you bastards!
Move it!
Shoot him! I think he's dead.
Oh, he's dead. He got shot in the head, all right.
Come on!
Oh, what the fuck is that?
You killed that guy!
Because he was going to kill me, you saved my life. This is about survival. Do you understand? I hear something. I hear something.
Axel.
What have I got on me?
Oh, shit. Well, I guess Axel's gone now. have it a little too dark.
What's that thing?
Can I at least have his gun? I mean, he doesn't need it anymore.
Gotta keep moving.
He doesn't need his gun, Ripley. Go find his gun. Is his gun over here? Hello? 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 Okay. So I think we're starting to get into the meat and potatoes of the game. We now know there's something on board that is a killer. It just killed our friend Axel. I don't know if he's really a friend of ours, but, you know, he was helping us. What the fuck? What is that? Oh my god. I'm trapped. Oh my god. Can I please get out? Can I don't think this is a proper game to be playing so early in the morning. Am I gonna die? Is the alien gonna kill me? Am I gonna get fucked up? Is there a vent? Can I crawl in the vent? Oh my god, where do I need to go? Cooling tower. Feels like it wants me. Oh, I shouldn't run. It said, don't. You can run, but it's at the risk of drawing attention to yourself. And I don't want to draw attention to myself if I don't have to right now. It's like right up there. Or is it Morse code? Alright, so I'm going to assume I'm completely wrong about where I need to go. So we're going to go back. Okay. I'm so nervous. Do you like how dark this game is? Is this what? This is where we're trying to go. I thought I saw a person. Okay. Well, we need to call the transit, right? I already did that, didn't I? So I'm just gonna sit here? What am I to do? I'll crouch. Why is it so loud? Why is it beeping so loud? What is going on? I think it's here. It's so loud though. There's something. I hear thumping. And it's not the tram. What is that? The music just went weird. But, meow. Like, in the alien movies when an alien's around. Oh, something growled at me. Oh. Oh. Yeah, this is not the right time of the day to be playing this game. All right, find an elevator to seek some communications. So, we need to remember that we're not to run unless we absolutely have to. Not to use a light unless it's absolutely necessary. And try to remain calm. And not flip out.
Station serving Seeks and Communication Technologies, Tech Support Services, and Gemini Exoplanet Solutions. Sebastopol Transit System is reporting a good service today.
What does that mean? Use rewire to toggle systems on and off in your surrounding area. Systems share a limited power supply. Switching systems off will provide the power to switch others on. Study the map on the right-hand screen, over there, to check the position of the local systems. Access new areas, create diversions, and experiment with Sevastopol's systems to help achieve your goal. So we don't need... I want to turn that off. Right?
If you find our transit service deficient, please fill out one of the forms we'll go with provided. It.
Okay, I just hid for no apparent reason, other than hiding's awesome. What is that noise? What the fuck is that noise? Alright, we're saving our game. So with that, I think we're at a good spot for episode 2 to end. So I do want to thank you for watching. Please do like, comment, and subscribe. And I have a feeling come episode 3, I'm going to be screaming. So I will see you on episode 3. Have a good day.